Hello everyone, my name is Rob and welcome to the world of Assassins, Pirates, and American History. This is Assassin's Creed Rogue. Right now we're going to be fast traveling to St. John's because we did. No, we don't. Okay, no. We have to go here and here. No, we're gonna go down. We're gonna go down this way. Okay. So right now we're gonna be traveling to Port Minier. Here we go. Oh, we still got stuff to do here. Okay.
Floating cargo bays out! Let's go!
Hold down and
there we go. And there we go, we got one of three animus. Okay, now. What do we got here? We got another animus right here. And where is it? It's up this way. Okay, so we gotta go find a way up this way. Is there a way up there? That looks like a way right up here. Ah, crap. There we go. Nope. go. Two of three. Now let's go get this chest, which is 49 this way. Right here. Up, I got another ship upgrade. Okay, now we got another Animus fragment. 49 this way. Come on already. Shay. There we go. Is there a way up from here or no? Yes, there is. There we go, three of three Animus pieces. Now, we're gonna go and get this chest right here. And the chest is 54 meters this way. Okay, there we go, three of five chests. Now we can fast travel here. Yep, there we go. Sorry guys, but I get everything. Our map is should be right below us. There we go.
That'll do. I'd have
one of three North Atlantic, 300 longitude, latitude, and 143 longitude. Okay. Yes, I'm gonna go after all these guys too, so. Now. Let's go after this Viking sword, which is 33 meters this way. Right here. Go down here and get this. And I think there's a treasure chest on this island. 59 this way. Okay. And here we go. Okay, we get another Templar map. Down this way, and it's 43, about 44, 43 meters. Our map in the water. There we go.
This is more like it.
There we go. North Atlantic. 591 longitude. Latitude 347. Longitude. Now, before we go treasure hunting, let's get this. Chest is right here, and it's 26 this way, and we got the last thing on this. Well, not the last thing on this island, but wait a minute, I'm doing this wrong. Okay. The documents, yeah. No. It's not in the shanties. Where do I see the... inventory, maybe? Templar maps, there we go. Three hundred one forty-three. I had to learn how to do these. I thought you can set them or something, but nope. Or I'm on the wrong place. Now return the ship. Okay. Now. We sail. Wait a minute. 300, 143. ago.
Get the mainsails into the wind! Crowd on every inch of...
Here we go. Now we gotta go up in this, up and around. I mean around and up, sorry.
The enemy patrols these waters closely, Captain.
Preparing down all those rocks, Captain! Sir, to the fore!
That's quite a win, Captain!
Blues up! These are sticks! Loose all and trim strike for the win!
There we go.
Anchor away!
Looks like we're in a fort now. Infiltrate the outpost. Okay. Looks like we got the outpost right here. So, collectibles 4, chest 3. I forget what it says. Chest 3, collectibles 3, viewpoint 1, rabbit and fox. Ah, crap. Crappity crap crap crap. Crackity crack. Got to infiltrate. And we got a sink point right here.
Pour être moins vigilant. Allez sonner la.
The spoils here at the very least.
Sabotage the bell. There we go. Kill everybody in here.
Dégueuler sa vie, je te colle sa patrouille. Ça marche. Va rejoindre ton blé. Réveille-le s'il dort encore.
Okay. Where is the...
Réveille-le s'il dort encore. That's sabotaged. Okay.
Arrête-toi! Oui, toi! Tu ne peux pas te fuir!
Where is the other key? Oh. Okay. Key holder. It's right here. Right this way. Key holder is this way, huh? How do I get out of here? Oh, it's right here. Blue key. Loot first warehouse, loot third warehouse. Okay. There we go. Tobacco, cloth, stone, wood, metal. And then where's the other warehouse? Oh, probably right around in here. Yep. There it is. Get off the house, Shay. And there we go. Leave the area. Go, we captured this. And then we got. There we go. Now that's captured. Now we can go around and getting stuff. right up here. Oh, how do we? Okay, we gotta go back up here again. Okay. Back up here again. If it's conquered, can we go into the front? Nope. Still gotta go in the old-fashioned way. I mean, the not old-fashioned way. Yeah, how do we get... Oh, okay. I think I see. I have to go in there. Jump. Go this way. There we go. 1 of 4. Now, gonna do this again. Let go. Okay. Prosperity right there. But there's also a chest right here. And the chest is right there. $103. And then there's a prosperity. Go. We gotta go there. We gotta go onto the house. Now we gotta go there. We gotta go up there. And then we got this prosperity. Okay. Next is this chest right here, which is $140 this way, 43 meters. Right there. Ooh, nope, don't wanna. Loot. Prosperity. get this prosperity. It's 22 up there. First, we want to get there we go, there's the prosperity right there. Okay. And now what we want to get is this animus piece. Animus fragment, sorry. And it's 20 this way. Okay, so so I gotta go up here to this tree right up here. There we go. We got that fragment. Now all we have to do is get a hare and a fox. And where do they go? Where are they? Says there's hairs here, but there's not. Okay, guys, that has been. Wait a minute, let me go back to my ship and see if I have any. Any upgrades? We can do. There we go. Let's see what we got. Capable of stunning enemies. RAM upgrades. RAM strength. No, we need puckle gun strength. Heavy shot I can do. There we go. Okay guys, that was Assassin's Creed Rogue. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Rob. I will see you soon.